Welcome back to Mainframe. This is John, and we are going to play some Ground Branch. We're going to do some Lone Wolf. And we're going to play... let's try Rundown. Jeez. And so we got the AIs are trained, and I believe there's 15 of them in this map. We were supposed to infiltrate and get some intel, so let's get weapons hot and see how badly I could maul them. I've only played this map a few times before and beaten it only once, so
he's one of them!
Oh shit.
Over here! We need a hand over here!
Is he down? No, he's not down. Not exactly going my way, but I'm alive, and I think I've taken four of them out. Now, there's somebody up there. Maybe I could just draw them all to me. That'd be great. You're down. Somebody up there, see him? All right, he's down. Keep telling myself this isn't Counter-Strike. Startled me.
It's one of them! I see enemy! Over here!
I'm going after you. Come on, baby. I know exactly where you're at. You're in that doorway. Alright, so there's intel in here I'm supposed to find. Check the map. Alright, so it says level 2, so there's one of two locations it could be, and if it's not here, which this is level 2, then it's going to be down probably in the basement or subfloor. Yeah, I'm gonna camp here for a second. Alright, so we can see which area we're going into. Check the map. I don't hear anybody, so. Alright, so I need to go. We already checked level 2, so we're going to try cut across there and check the sub basement or the basement. I don't like these open doors.
I see enemy!
There's the intel. Am I safe to grab it? Let's grab it. Okay, defenders have been alerted to your presence. Give me a second here. Okay, so if I go back the way I was, up those stairs and out that door. All right. I don't know how many are left, but... not it. Is the extraction on the roof? Oh, man.
He's one of them!
Oh, for crying out loud. I can't tell if they're up or low. Is there another intel here? Primary proximity alert. Let's assume they're above me. Yeah, it is on the roof, so I gotta figure out how to get out there. It's right above here, so... I'm gonna get too careless. There it is. Locate, retrieve intel devices. Device, which I did. Oh, you know what I did? I deactivated, but I didn't pick it up. So let's run back there and grab it. Oh, dopey me. Two-parter. I always seem to forget that. You have to hack it and then grab it. But I get a little nervous. I go this way. This way. not being too stealthy at the moment. Yeah, okay, so I came... see, this is why I get turned around. Go this way? Yes. Well, any day now, sweetheart. Now we did it. Alright. Okay, we're gonna play Compound. So let's see how we're gonna do with this one. Kill the power. There's somebody right there. Probably choosing the worst path to get there, but let's go right up the middle. Hopefully, I guess, what is this, corn stalks? We'll looks like corn stalks. Or wheat. Offer me some cover.
I see enemy!
That's not gonna work. Let's see if I can get across this field this time without dying. I'm just going to run for it. Bum rush them. All right, made it. I'm totally unfamiliar with this map, so we'll see how this goes. Dude, go down already. I hear somebody. There's one of those boxes. Going in. There's somebody right there. Let's make sure there's nobody in my immediate vicinity. All right, I think I could take this dude out from here. Can't tell. Is that him? Yeah, it is him. One, two, three, four. Two over there, five. Six. Having a better idea. I'm going to try to go back down the way I came and go around the other way as opposed to this side, this way. I think next time I play this, I'll play this with night vision at night. This is actually a cool map. I say that now, wait until I get my butt kicked.
Over here!
Shit, there's no way down in there.
I see enemy!
I see you too, buddy.
I see enemy!
Oh man, these guys are loud. Oh, that startled me. What the hell, are you taking a piss in there? Alright. Okay, so it's this building or the next. Now, what am I supposed to be finding in here? Do a little hacking, a little breaking and entering, a little B&E here, a little hacking. This time take it with me and try to make it to the extraction point in one piece. So I don't have to go to that house. I could just extract now. Okay, so I'm on this side of the building. So I gotta... Okay, so that's... I think we got it. Let's go. Not that it's going to help me get out of here, but at least I pulled the lever. No dilly-dallying. Let's get out of here. It always makes me nervous when I have to go across an open field.